Neighbours called the fire brigade after they spotted smoke pouring out of the upstairs flat in Danbrook Road in Streatham just before 9 o'clock this morning. Firefighters broke down the front door and found the body of a man aged between 35 and 50 in the upstairs bedroom. There was blood nearby and police are treating the blaze as suspicious.
Well, I'm concerned because there's blood staining on the bed where he was lying, and the fire was in fact outside of that room, and I'm concerned about the amount of blood that's there.
Do you know who the man is? Was?
Not at this stage. I'm not able to identify him at this stage. He's a white male between about 35 and 50, but I'm not identified yet.
Detectives investigating the fire are appealing to witnesses who may have seen anything suspicious in the Danbrook Road area of Streatham last night or this morning.